Well, Jack, this is a very unusual bank robbery. The suspects are described as 12 and 14-year-old girls. This is where it happened. This is the First National Bank on Fields Ertle Road. Police are still here, more than a dozen cruisers in the area. Take a look at some video. They are searching this area. A canine unit's been brought out. The sheriff's helicopter's here. A lot of deputies in the area. The FBI is on its way. Now, the two girls, we are told, implied that they had a weapon. That weapon was not seen. They were last seen on foot, leaving here, going south. The dog tracked them south to an apartment complex. At this point, no one is in custody so far, so they are still looking for these two suspects. And let me give you a description again. They're between 5'4 and 5'5, two young girls. The first one between 14 and 16, both black females, one with a heavy build. The other one about 12 years old, 5 foot to 5'2. And I want to show you where they tracked these two young girls. They believe from this bank here along Fields Ertle, down along the Comfort Inn here and to this apartment complex. And they somewhere lost the trail down in there. They are still searching, though. They didn't come out of there. They were real interested in a couple apartments. Apparently, someone went that way. Whether they disappeared into those apartments or went beyond, investigators don't know at this point. We will continue to keep you posted on this. Reporting live, Brian Hamrick, News 5.